Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play Final Fantasy VII with me, Get Dave. And we're through. Last time we got caught there. That wasn't fun. Now we're actually past the floors we have key cards for. So at this point, we can't really open any of these doors. So on this floor, we're going to have to find some solution to that problem. Conveniently, this door was left open. Almost ended right there. Yeah! Security is only as good as those part of the security system. Sounds like you should be your own boss, sir. But I recommend becoming a bard. It'd have to be crazy to want to be a folk singer. Alright, so that last floor wasn't so much a mini-game as it was a piece of information. Now, we're on to something kind of interesting. Okay. I have noticed. No shame in being a librarian. Seems an odd way to show loyalty, but... yeah, sorry everybody. So there's all those four-letter passwords, okay? I guess we'll go through this. Screw you, buddy. So you can just save your game and then find out, but... the clue is with the libraries. Public order / weapon development. So everything in here should have to do with public order. Your land weapons or weapon development. Still sounds like, all relevant to this library. Economic report, anti-Shinra activities. So I'm not entirely certain on this one. I'm just gonna pull me out a pen here. So, Mako Energy and the Rise of Life Forms. In fact, it's more of a biology one, and anti-Shinra activities sounds more like, something that would belong in a public order. Let's see what this library is all about. Space development, okay. Diminishing macro energy and planet. It's interesting that they'd be connected. Mm-hmm. Urban planning? That doesn't belong here. And the number associated with it was 10. We're gonna remember that. Okay, so those all belong. So yeah, the economic development one is clearly misfiled. Scientific research. Alright, let's check it out. Experimental animals. Extended use of Mako weaponry. That doesn't... that might not belong here. That sounds like more of a... ancients and history. Gassed by gemologist. Evolutionary biology. Okay, so I'm gonna say that the history one didn't belong. Suppose I should check out this one. Uh sucks that this is happening on camera, but I think it's good to see the entire process. Urban development, peace, space, yeah, okay. Lake construction, Midgar maps. Reactor construction, all has to do with Midgar. 16. Midgar space program has no place here. Or the Shinra space program has no place here. Okay. So those numbers correspond to letters of the alphabet. And if I've picked them correctly, because I'm of course 100% confident in my picking, I should be able to deduce what it is here. So I got the numbers 2, 10, 16, and 4, and I'm somewhat confident. So the letters are then scrambled after that point. Now, I've obviously made a mistake because none of these have both a B and a D. Just one moment, everybody. Okay, and we're back at the second part of the puzzle. The second letter in this sentence is an A. So that is our key. I forgot exactly how the puzzle worked. I thought 2 corresponded to the second letter of the alphabet, which would be a B. Not so. And let's double check our homework here. Whichever one doesn't have to do with space. Okay. 10th letter here, so... I'm not sure if spaces count or not. I believe they don't. So I guess that makes it the R. By which I meant the O. Next... Okay, 16th character, let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, M. So I've got MAO thus far. And honestly, we probably have enough clues to get by there. And this is our weaponry one, K. M-O-A-K. Rearrange the letters, we can find some sort of FF7 related word. Mako energy it is. Three more floors. A promise is a promise. Odd that came up again. Good. That puzzle took me a long time to figure out way back in the day. Back before the internet was helpful for this sort of thing. So there's a little prize system here. Prizes here. Door 1. Door 2, and into the air ducts. To get all the prizes, you have to use the air ducts. If you go without, the best you can do is just needs a little bit of coaxing sometimes. we go, and we've got all of them, and we can pretty easily get to the exit now, because there's a one-way path to the very beginning of this whole thing. I'll take them all. So what that all just meant is, you can keep clearing and take as many shots at this as you want, but once you commit, you're stuck with whatever you got. It's okay with me. So we got the four slots. I don't think it's really good at all, to be honest with you. Just my opining. Make a choice. I guess we'll give Barrett some... You know what? Why not? Let's give him a lightning attack. So elemental adds the element property to either your weapon, if you put it in your weapon, or your armor. Depending on the level of your elemental materia, determines the strength. So we've just got level 1 elemental materia. So in your weapon, it's just going to make it lightning elemental, because we paired it with lightning. If you were to put it in, say, armor, it would only give us 50% resistance to that element. Still pretty good, but... Remember that for later, kids. Much later. Two of these other lockers do open. And that's it. In the meantime, we are getting a little beaten up, so I might as well rest. Courtesy of Shinra Inc. Treadmill if you want. There is no benefit to going on the treadmill. Well, that's ironic. Heyo. The music makes this a little depressing. You can check it out for an extended period of time. That's everything. You can't shower or anything like that. So let's continue heading on. There's enemy encounters on this floor. A damaged model, or an incomplete model of Midgar. And a whole bunch of locked chests. Straightforward puzzle. Place the parts. That's a poetic way to phrase it. Unlocks a chest. Open another chest, get more Midgar parts. Place it, unlock another chest. I'll see you all in a moment. Alright, we've placed the last set of Midgar parts. Nothing special happened except it unlocked this one, which gets us one more floor. Actually a significant thing. So they're all in the conference room. Stinks in the conference room, and in the bathroom you can hear whispers. Hmm. stall. Flush the toilet because, you know, if we're going to be climbing around on top of it, you got to be sanitary. Find that a bit of a twist. Whatever that is. I do like Palmer. They're both in charge of basically military aspects. Filling them more. Sure what Hojo was talking about at the end there. That might have just been spotty translation. Uh-oh. Times where the controls get a little interesting. Again, this was a very early 3D game, so a lot of the modern conventions being based on things that were awkward in this one. Hojo there always likes to leave doors open behind him so we can get by like that for a while. At the top of the Shinra Building. Note, there's 70 floors in it. It looks like a terrible moon. Guess these guys aren't feeling talkative. Find out who the enemy is. Three carbon bangles. So in that fight, we got two more carbon bangles. That was fun to use. A bit of a pound in getting it, but it still went surprisingly well. A little bit of obsessive compulsive there. Follow Hojo. Ooh, important plot reveal coming up here. That's not Aerith he's speaking to. Something to notice. Cloud. Something over there has piqued his interest. We've heard that sound before and seen this reaction before. Missing its head. And is still alive. So, armed with our brand new poison materia, which honestly probably won't use too much of right away. That's not true, actually. I can think of one use. So, armed with our poison material, I'm going to end the video here. Next time, we'll probably open with a boss fight. I'll see you there.